A man who spent decades in prison for two murders he didn't commit is going to get $21 million from Simi Valley. Craig Coley reached a settlement with the city a year after he got a $2 million payment from the state. Well, Coley was convicted of the 1978 killing of his ex-girlfriend and her four-year-old son. But he was pardoned by Governor Brown in 2017, who said the evidence was faulty. Coley's attorneys say that while the money offers closure, it doesn't compensate for everything he missed while behind bars.